What does eating less meat really mean? Just in the 1 hour I'm speaking here this morning, from 8 to 9 o'clock, over 8 million animals were slaughtered for us to eat. In that 1 hour, 114,000 tons of grain were fed to livestock we're raising. But during that same hour, 684 children in the world have died from starvation. 6,000 acres of tropical rainforest were destroyed and replaced by cattle. And over 4 million tons of greenhouse gases have been dumped into our atmosphere by livestock. Therefore, I'm advocating a different approach than what Mark Bittman and all the others suggest when they state that we should eat less meat. Well, because with that approach of eating less meat, only 7 million animals will be slaughtered in the next hour, and only 113,000 tons of grain will be wasted, leaving only 683 children in the world that'll starve to death in that hour, and only 3 million tons of greenhouse gases will be emitted by livestock. Isn't that what less means? So unlike Jamie Oliver, Mark Bittman, and all other eat less meat advocates in the world, I think these numbers should be zero. Yes, I do, and it's easily attainable. There's no magic involved. Nothing has to be invented. No new technologies have to be employed. It's simply with what we choose to eat. Those are my numbers.